It is January 51, 1998. Incredible, really. I managed to isolate the D1 enzyme for the first time. This will bring incredible advances in research. I'm very happy.
They decided to entrust me with the security codes of virus devices the day before yesterday. Is it possible they should take care of it? What a drag.
It's March 5, 1998. The research was successful. The government would have even funded the T1 project if it weren't for those incompetent managers. They don't understand anything.
Apparently one bastard survived. You can't seem to proceed. This time I help you. We'll see each other soon. Maybe.
Thank you.
It's July 18, 1998. I fooled you, idiots. You wanted to get rid of me, and I said I got rid of you. The results of those experiments will never be yours. Never. Never! Try to fool me now. Oh, that's right. You can't. Because you probably are already dead. Today I'm feeling generous. If this audio is ever heard by anyone, they well know that the safe located in front of the entrance to the underground complex is 0936. Good luck, asshole!